Hello, this is Yogesh Singh from ICICI Bangalore. So in this video, we will see the solution of the problem I provided you in the last video. So the problem was, we have to find out intrinsic carrier concentration at T equals to 450 Kelvin in gallium arsenide. So to solve this, we know the intrinsic carrier concentration Ni square equals to NcNv e to the power minus Eg by kT. Now we know NcNv at room temperature, that is at 300 Kelvin. So we have to find out this Nc and Nv at 450 Kelvin. Now to find out this, we know Nc equals to 4.82 into 10 to the power 15 mnt by m to the power 3 by 2, and we know Nv equals to 4.82 into 10 to the power 15 mpt by m to the power 3 by 2, where mn and mp are the effective mass of electron and hole respectively. Now to calculate NcNv, that is product of Nc and Nv equals to, we will get 4.82 into 10 to the power 15 whole square into mn mp by m to the power 3 by 2 into t to the power 3. So if you see, this one is constant, 4.82 into 10 to the power 15 ka whole square, and this one is also constant. So the product of nc and nv is proportional to t to the power 3. Now nc and nv we have to find out at 450 Kelvin divided by, we know NcNv at 300 Kelvin equals to 450 by 300 to the power 3. So let us calculate NcNv at 450 Kelvin. It will be NcNv at 300 Kelvin, that is product of Nc and Nv. So it will be 4.7 into 10 to the power 17 into 7 into 10 to the power 18 into, this will be 15, 3 is a 45, 15, 2 is a 30. So it will be 1.5 to the power 3. So we will have this 4.7 into 7 into 10 to the power 35 into 1.5 to the power cube. So this is NcNv at 450 Kelvin. So NcNv we got. Now we have to find out kT, because Eg is constant, which is given 1.42 electron volt, and we have to find out kT at T equals to 450 Kelvin. Let us find it out. We know Vt equals to kT by Q, or we can say this kT is proportional to T, temperature. Now kT at 450 Kelvin divided by kT at 300 Kelvin, it will be 450 divided by 300. So kT at 450 Kelvin will be 3 by 2 into kT at 300 Kelvin. We know at 300 Kelvin Vt equals to kT by Q, it will be 0.0259. So kT at 450 Kelvin, it will be 1.5 into 0.0259. Okay, so I got NC and V, I got KT also. Now put this value into the NI square formula. So we had NC and V 4.7 into 7 into 10 to the power 15. So it will be 4.7 into 7 into 10 to the power 35 into 1.5 to the power cube into 1.5 to the power cube into e to the power eg, that is 1.42 divided by this kt. This is negative, divided by this kt, 1.5 into 0.0259. So if we multiply this, we'll get 0.03885. So let us put it in the formula, 0.03885. So NI square will be 1.4847 into 10 to the power 35 into 10 to the power minus 14. That is 1.48 into 10 to the power 21. Now we can write it NI square equals to 14.8 into 10 to the power 20. Now if I take square root, so I'll get NI equals to 3.847 into 10 to the power 10 per centimeter cube. So this is the intrinsic concentration.